to come out and just, you know, go, hi, hi. I was like, please, can I walk the catwalk? So they found me a coat. They gave me a sonic. And I got to strut my stuff in front of you beautiful, talented people. Now, Jodie, you had a lot of firsts today. So this was the first time you walked the runway. And your first day at San Diego Comic-Con with a massive panel. How was your day today? This is a highlight, I want to say. I was watching backstage, I saw some extraordinary costumes. I should have thought about those things when I was helping design mine. Maybe we can throw in a few tweaks for next season. But it's been amazing. If anyone was in Hall H, I said, yeah, it was amazing, and we've had a wonderful, overwhelming, very emotional, and very Whovian charged day. So, carrying it on. Well, I am geeking out so hard right now, I'm just going to just be honest. Oh my gosh, yes, Funko Pops! I walk off stage, and there's Jodie Whittaker, and I'm like, not to ask you, we're at a fashion show, and I'm already obsessed with your doctor's sense of fashion. What can you tell us about your doctor's style?
Well, the main feature for me and the overriding sense of style had to be comfort. There was going to be nothing about this that was uncomfortable or a bit like, oh, I'm running and that's falling down and this is getting caught. And I wanted to express the colours of the sky. So we have the sky and we have space. So as I got rudely thrown out of the TARDIS at the end of the Christmas special, I wanted to represent the sky I fell through and potentially the dawn of the new one, which is me as the 13th one. Those are spoilers. The showrunner is over there, probably gonna kill me for telling you any of this. Is it all on film? But don't I look great? And you know what? Any age, any gender, anyone can wear it. You're not dressing as a girl and you're not dressing as a boy. You're dressing as the Doctor.